on to the next.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu.
Citadel embassies we came from, right?
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Right, okay. We want to go to Presidium Commons. Yeah, there's a lot going on over there.
Spectre status recognized. Please. One moment, please.
Thank you very much.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
That couple who was arguing over here about moving in together and breaking up with her husband is, they're gone.
Welcome back to the Presidium Commons, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
Special promotion.
What's this promotion you mentioned?
Producer Jean-Marie Aronisius is donating a portion of all proceeds from her new Blasto movie to the Citadel's Military Defense Fund. Audio excerpts of Blasto 6, Partners in Crime, are now available for your listening pleasure right here on the Presidium.
Where can I check this out?
You've seen that,
or
heard
that. To listen to excerpts, simply go to the Features hallway and find the Blasto 6, Partners in Crime publicity panel.
What else is in the area?
The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the count. Recently, new biometric systems have been added to assess the specific needs of your species.
Yeah, I remember this. Okay.
That's all.
Please speak with me.
Please speak with me. Let's run up here. Barlavan's up here, right?
Listen, I thought of something. No, it can't wait until I'm back on duty. The Hesperia period. Their statues had legendarily accurate Prothean inscriptions. Can we use that? Yes, I know the Athena Nebula is off limits, but this... a classified project. It needs all the Prothean intel we can find. I haven't found any reliable pictures, but just think. If those statues had something that could help us, even today...
So I gotta fix all the smoke over there. Whatever's burning. Dying. Athena Nebula. Yeah, that's new too. Hesperia period statue. An Asari in the Presidium Commons needs a statue from the Hesperia period. Top of the Crucible research. Find one in the Athena Nebula and deliver it to her. Okay. All assets that we can uncover in new systems. Yeah, that was a bad fight.
It's my money, and I'm closing my account.
Your account helps fund Citadel defense.
Oh, bank teller.
If you shut it down and hide the money under your bed, it hurts the war effort.
And if Cerberus attacks again and takes the Citadel, my money is gone. I'll take my chances on my own. Thank you.
So you're fleeing the Citadel? Running to Sanctuary? If you trust the Council, you'll stay here.
Why should I trust them? They couldn't stop Cerberus. What can they possibly do about the Reapers?
Nothing if you take your money and hide.
Well, we did stop them, eventually.
Have you seen Palavin? Or Earth? You can't escape this war. At least here you've got the Council fighting for you.
But to fight, they need money. Money this bank has loaned them using accounts like yours.
Okay, damn it. Leave the account open.
Besides, how can some place like Sanctuary promise more safety than the Citadel?
You're right. Guess all we can do is hope for the best.
Okay. We're gonna see this Sanctuary at some point? Angry Accountant. Well, that's what showed up, right? Not Banker. It was Angry Accountant. Says Barlavan is here, but I don't see him.
I recovered the Book of Plenix. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift.
Good.
Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves. Thank you, Earth Clan. My people are still afraid, but they are remembering who they are.
That quickly, huh?
Thank you, Earth.
Alright, so we got rid of that quest. It keeps putting us into random stuff. Okay.
Clan. My people are still afraid, but they are remembering who they are.
You hiding down there, Barlavon? Where the hell is he? It says he's here, but he's not here.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies. Thank you. Come again.
Okay. I don't know. It says he's here, but he's not here. Yep. Big boom what happened there.
Working to keep that terrorist bastard alive.
He's in intensive care?
He got blasted by Cerberus. They think he's just another victim.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Thane. I was about to go crazy on ya. A badly wounded Batarian may actually be a terrorist. Find him in the refugee camp and investigate. Well, we just came from there. Spectre terminal updated. Map updated? That's new. Oh, because we've got a nurse at cargo hold C. Okay. I guess that's it. Oh, Edie's at the lower bar now. Oh, boy. Yeah. Where are the people who clean this place up? I don't see them doing anything. Let's run up this hallway. All that was here, I think, was the Blasto thing. Has it changed?
Greetings, Merkin. This one understands that you are the second best law enforcement agent on the Citadel.
Badass, funny. I heard the same thing about you.
Just avoid interfering with this one's projected migratory path.
Badass, funny. Hold it, Spectre. We do this by the book.
You may carry the book while this one opens another excretion vent.
Yeah, this is the same. Alright. Everything's badassfully, and he's 3 days from retirement.
No, the Krogan are the only race that can fight on the toxic world, so they need support. Well, ideally, something like a Cacliosaur. They're good in mountains, immune to toxins, ferociously loyal to their riders. Yes, they'd be ideal. Unfortunately, they were driven to extinction during the Rachni War. So, unless we can engineer something new, Krogan on toxic worlds will have to fight on foot without support.
Got more quests. Cacliosaur fossil. A Solarian scientist needs a preserved Cacliosaur specimen to help the Krogan fight on toxic worlds. Find one and return it to him in the Presidium Commons. That's why I come up here. Get more stuff.
Cerberus trap? Bomb or turret? How many this time? Clear the area until you've done a full sweep. We need a way to find their tech and shut it off safely. No, E-Crime still doesn't have anything. The tech they got off the bodies of a few Cerberus engineers self-destructed when they took it apart. Not much we can do, except pick up the pieces after another turret guns down on Mom and her kids.
Or, I can help you.
These are control schematics for Cerberus turrets. Will these help?
Damn right they will. I'll have E-Crimes dig into them. Might even help us find the little present Cerberus left for us. Thanks a lot. This is gonna save lives.
Excellent.
Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too. Disarmed there safely. No casualties. Nice work. Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too.
Okay.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Look, the asshole's in custody now. Killing him won't bring anyone back.
It's about justice. The man is a traitor and a murderer. You saw what he did to your wife, to my husband.
And didn't bat an eyelash. He's evil, there's no doubt.
What's going on here?
I'm in position at CSEC. Draw them away and I'll move in and make the kill.
Don't answer that.
Huh. What's this? See, it's dropping as Codex Secondary. Cerberus Retribution. Citizens on the Citadel are prepared to carry out some sort of assassination at the CSEC office in the Presidium Commons. Go there and look for suspicious activity. Okay. Well, at least it's close by. Selly?
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
Good.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt. The clutch is stabilized? Really? That is wonderful news, my sister. You wish to name the first hatch after the one who helped us? I think that's a wonderful idea.
Hmm. It's funny the way he repeats everything, though.
The clutch is stabilized?
We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Palavin, my friend. We're in hell. We should be looking for terrorists. The rest can take care of itself.
So the bar fights, the drunken disorderlies down by that purgatory place?
How does cracking down on that crap help us win the war? People need to blow off steam right now.
And how does letting the misdemeanors go help the war?
Less time spent on the light stuff means the Citadel has more money for defense.
Yeah, true. We need to be practical.
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. Cerberus caught CSEC by surprise last time. You need to make sure that never happens again.
That's what I'm saying. Forget the small stuff. Support defense and security and take down anyone who threatens the peace.
Right.
You make it sound like we're under martial law.
After a coup attempt during wartime, maybe we should be.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
He's got a point. Investigate Captain Aaron Summers.
Commander Shepard. Guess I know what happened to my backup.
Excuse me?
Hmm?
Come on. I'm in CSEC in civilian gear with a weapon. I know what I'm made. Just let me explain. Captain Aaron Summers, Alliance Marines, retired.
Captain Summers?
There's a prisoner here. CSEC officer who helped Cerberus. CSEC caught him when you stopped the coup. Now he's offering them intel on Cerberus to get a better deal.
Why are you telling me this?
Because he doesn't deserve a better deal. He killed people during the coup, good people. And he's former Alliance, like us. The way I figure it, he's our problem to fix.
Kind of divided on this. You're better than this, Captain.
If you gun that man down, you're dishonoring the uniform just as much as he did.
Like hell I am.
I don't like plea bargains any more than you do. But the intel we get will save lives.
True.
Says who?
Our superiors. The people we swore to serve and trust, Captain Summers.
Yes, Commander. Sorry, Commander. I'll shut it down. Thanks.
He went poof! Plus 5 Paragon. Okay.
Commander Shepard, do you have a minute?
Sure.
Can I help you? Jordan Knowles, E-Crimes. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. I've got a potential security leak. I haven't seen anything major yet, but better to be safe, right? If you've got time to help, check out this console.
Got it. Looks like a collection of access codes.
They're Batarian diplomatic codes, from back when they had an embassy on the Citadel. If you can use your Spectre access to find them, I can shut them down.
I can access restricted intel at the Spectre office in the embassy. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
I didn't know the Batarians ever had an embassy here. CSEC Officer Jordan Knowles has requested assistance tracking illegal use of Batarian diplomatic codes. Consult the Spectre terminal and then locate access points on the Citadel. Liara.
Hello, Shepard. Nice to see you.
You have anything to say to me?
I missed this place.
Me too.
It's good to be off ship for a while.
Yep.
Hello again.
Hello again.
Hello, Shepard.
Okay.
Rules be damned. People have a right to defend themselves.
If you start selling weapons to everyone on the Citadel, CSEC will shut this whole place down.
CSEC couldn't protect us when Cerberus attacked. I'll take him to court.
You think a court is going to want more people running with guns right now?
Then I'll go to the wards and sell from the back room at Purgatory.
That ain't cool.
People are already scared. If you violate weapons laws, they'll just be scared and trigger happy.
I'm supporting him.
Would a bunch of civilians shooting at anything that moves make the Citadel safer?
The commander's right. Maybe if the council organizes a civilian militia with training. Otherwise, they'll just panic and get themselves killed.
I just want people to be safe.
I know, but second-guessing CSEC isn't the way. What if we submit a proposal to start a militia?
Okay, that'd be something.
Glad I can help. The guy I got the special guns from. Okay. What else is going on?
They'll gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian war effort.
Oh, that's a lovely idea.
Well, we all need to do our part. Have you seen the bids about Palavin?
Yes, of course. Anything for our troops.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No.
What's this?
My dream was to be by your side, a weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chunka sun.
Oh, Char.
But though you needed room to grow, still, I will remember the perfume of the scent and the soft touch of your petals.
I don't recall this.
If my heart could not shelter you from the storm, then let my broken bones build a wall around your garden so you can grow safe and happy.
Thank you. I need to go.
I don't remember what that's about. A dying Krogan has asked that his final message be delivered to an Asari merchant named Ereba. Find her in the Citadel and deliver the Krogan's message. Krogan dying message. Must have been something we did quite a while ago. Sheesh, I don't remember. And that's weird, it was grayed out and it said new. Alright. I gotta look that up later. Remind myself what the hell that was all about.
Kept digging a few hours longer, we'd have gotten the obelisk of Karza. I know the Hades Nexus is off limits. I'm not an idiot. Damn it, the Alliance needs that thing right now. The obelisk of Karza was supposed to contain Prothean language translations, like the Rosetta Stone for Protheans. Think of how much it could have helped us understand.
Well, I have a crew member who can tell you everything. So another thing in the Hades Nexus. A researcher needs the obelisk of Karza to help with the Crucible Project. Recover it from the Hades Nexus and deliver it to him in the Presidium Commons. Okay. So we definitely have a reason to go there.
Precision shots. I heard the Geth use jamming towers to prevent auto-targeting. If we had tech like that, we might save some lives next time somebody attacks the Citadel.
Good idea. Jamming, target jamming technology. Find the technology and bring it to him, blah blah blah.
My security vids, bring me a warrant.
You're stonewalling me? Those vids could be vital to the war effort.
I doubt the Reapers have agents doing business in my cafe.
We're trying to protect you.
Hell of a job you're doing. See those scorch marks? Cerberus killed one of my servers right there. Where were you?
Hey, I lost friends too. If you care about finding the Cerberus informants who made it happen, you'll give me the vids.
Give him the vids.
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help CSEC however you can.
Thank you, Commander.
I have some high-profile customers. If word gets out that I'm ratting them out to CSEC...
You think I care about insider trading or electronic smuggling right now?
Yep.
I'm after the bastards.
Details.
Who attacked the Citadel. Nobody else. You've got my word.
All right. Just... I hope it helps.
So do we all. That's a lot of smoke there. Okay. Yeah, surprising though. I had no idea any of this stuff was gonna happen.
Six bombings. Six. Killed both humans and Batarians.
He bombed his own people? Why?
He was part of a terror cell. Picked crowded places. Voya, Omega. Doesn't matter to these asshole fanatics who gets blown up.
Look for Borlevan again. Maybe now he'll be there? Come on. This is the accountant guy.
Thank you, Earth Clan. My people are still afraid.
This is the bank guy who's not Borlevan. Not showing up. Yeah, the hospital.
Please select a destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
No, I'm seeing it here, too. We're low on Metadrill and synthetic blood, and we don't have enough volunteers. If we could get the Rings of Alun from the Salian Nebula, we could declare a cultural crisis. People would have to listen. No, they're not just symbolic. The Asari revere Alun. She wore these rings after learning medicine from a Thame herself. She was like a Dalatress for your people. If we displayed her rings, we'd get more Asari support in the hospitals.
Really? Salian Nebula. That's a new one, too. An Asari consultant on the Citadel needs the Rings of Alun. Find them in the Salian Nebula and return them to her at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. Did I step on these people? I can't. Any more conversations?
Welcome back to Huerta Memorial Hospital, Commander Shepard. How may I help you?
What else is in the area?
The Huerta Memorial Hospital has the facility works with prestigious medical with access to cutting-edge technology and support from major pharmaceutical companies.
Thank you.
Please speak with me.
Yeah. Plenty of injured here to go around.
Welcome to Serta.
Metagel increased by one.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research.
25,000.
Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you? Be safe.
Done. Sold out.
We're at this little farm. We killed a few enemy scouts. It's quiet. The shuttle gets called away for support, so I'm there for the night. The humans get me dinner and show me around. One of them, this freckled farm girl, maybe 15. She wants to hear all about what it's like to be a commando.
You were probably the most exciting thing ever to land at her farm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She's saying she wants to be a pilot, and I say that life on a ship is grimy. And she asks if I'd like to use their shower.
Going by my records, you'd been on active duty for more than 3 weeks. Probably no real chance to get clean in all that time.
Pretty much, yeah.
That look funny. Okay. Zap, zap. Hello, people. As you were.
There's got to be something. I don't know what Cerberus was packing, but we're going to lose this patient.
Without a new treatment plan, we're stuck, and I can't think of anything beyond what we've already tried.
I know, but I can't think of anything else. Can you?
Okay. So, picking up more and more, my god. A doctor is looking for a way to treat a patient with chemical burns. Find a treatment plan and deliver it to the Huerta Memorial Hospital.
I understand Palavin is very busy, but this is one of your own generals. He was stabbed with a poisoned blade by a Cerberus soldier during the attack on the Citadel. We can't identify the toxin. We're barely keeping him alive right now. It's some form of neurotoxin. If you could look at our charts... Of course, I understand. Even a general is just one man. Good luck.
Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before. And we will run out of supplies. Have you seen the projections the administration center made?
I have. The situation is going to get worse. What's your point?
We can't deny the facts. If we prioritize them, some of our patients are in a much better position to survive. If we take care of them first and ration our supplies, we can save some now, and enable ourselves to save more later.
We cannot do that. We swore an oath to help the sick regardless of their economic situations or their places in society. Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before. And we will run out of supplies. Have you seen the projections the administration center made?
I have. The situation is going to get worse.
First of all, if you're going to prioritize, you're going to prioritize people who can't be saved and people who are not badly injured is how I'd prioritize it. Not based on race, class, how much money they have. So I'm completely backing the Salarian doctor on this one.
What's your point?
We can't deny the facts.
We're fighting right now to protect the people you're talking about. If you let these people die, that fight is for nothing.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everyone.
Then we'll find a way. Look, we have more fortunate patients, right?
Yes. And I hate to say it, but the fortunate ones have far better survival odds.
And more credits. So we ask them for donations, to get more supplies, for those without credits.
Good.
What? Are you saying what I think you're saying? That's... You know, that actually might work.
There you go. Good ideas.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for a drell named Thane Creeps.
I didn't select that.
Well, we have a drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right. It's all right. I see.
I see.